In this book, there are 309 pages.
Wow.
I read it for 1 week. This story begins when Harry Potter was brought to his parents after his parents had died. Harry's parents had died by the most powerful dark wizard named Voldemort. Voldemort also tried to kill Harry, but failed. That's why Harry has a lightning chain scar and wears glasses. When Harry was living with the Dursleys, he was suffering a lot because the Dursleys didn't treat him well. Before the 11th birthday, Harry was invited to Hogwarts. Then, on his 11th birthday, Hagrid, the giant, came and took him to Hogwarts. Harry inherited a lot of money from his parents. That's why he could buy all the wizarding supplies. Harry arrived to Hogwarts by a magical train, and when he arrived, he made friends with his mom and Hermione. Ron and Hermione and Harry were sorted into Gryffindor. Harry soon got to like all his subjects, and one day he had a flying lesson, and he joined a Quidditch team. He had his first match and won. Then one day, Harry was wandering around the school and found out a three-headed dog named Fluffy was guarding the Sorcerer's Stone, which can give power and life. Harry also found out that someone wanted to steal the stone. Harry and his friends wanted to protect the stone, so they decided to go and save it. When they went past Fluffy, they went into a room with keys. Harry quickly found out what to do and quickly caught the right key. Then put it in the door and went into the next room. In the next room, they had to play giant chess, and they won. Harry told Ron and Hermione to go send an owl to Professor Dumbledore, the director of the school. Harry Lockhart saved the stone. In the next room, he found his teacher, Professor Quirrell. Professor Quirrell told Harry to go look into a mirror and told him what he saw. Harry looked into the mirror and saw him getting out the stone out of his pocket. Harry lied to Professor Quirrell what he saw. Then Professor Quirrell turned around and on the back of his head was Voldemort. Voldemort tried to kill Harry but failed. Professor Dumbledore came just in time and brought Harry to the hospital. The next day, Harry was woken up in the hospital and found out that Professor Dumbledore destroyed the Sorcerer's Stone. The end. Moral. Intelligence and belief in yourself is greater than power. I have two questions to ask. What was the three-headed dog guarding? What was Fluffy guarding? What was the three-headed dog Fluffy guarding?
Stone.
There's also stone.
was wrong because of the professor.
That's correct.